The pullback butt kick stretch with hinge is going to begin with you grabbing your right ankle with your left hand or left ankle with left hand, and you are going to pull your ankle back as you hinge and reach to touch the floor, focusing on feeling the stretch in the hip flexor of the knee you're putting back. Make sure that there is not too much of a round in your low back, and focusing on balancing and stabilizing on the one leg.